sick.
Sounds like the garbage man.
Oh, on Tuesday.
Maybe they changed the schedule.
Oh, shit.
You'd miss me.
Don't worry.
You won't.
Now that is American workmanship. You think the Japanese invented that? Bullshit. We did. Oh, for a while there, we lost it. But we got it back.
I like Cadillacs.
You like Cadillacs? Well, come right around here, brother, and get in this Cadillac. You're gonna love it. This is style and beauty. Comfy, right? Oh, I know what you're gonna say. That's vinyl. But take it from me, you don't want leather, brother. Leather's hot, it's uncomfortable, it cracks. Nothing but trouble. Look at the headroom you got in here. A guy like you's not gonna have any problem. Go ahead, start it up. Listen to that. That's power. That's performance.
You know what I like best?
What's that?
The price.
Hey! Wait a minute! You can't drive that car!
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey, say Wes.
It's working, working, you know.
I'm sorry.
sandwiches.
Now, why don't they just call him Girl George? It will cut down all the confusion, I think.
Oh, Dad, that's so old.
Now, when I was a boy and rock and roll came to East Germany, the communists said it was subversive. Maybe they were right. What's in this?
You don't want to know. Dad, what's wrong? What's that army helicopter doing here? You said you wouldn't go away again. You said you were through.
I'm not going anywhere.
Promise?
John, are you in there? John, come on out. It's Kirby.
I know.
Silent and smooth, just like always.
It better be. You taught me.
I'm getting a little rusty.
What's going on?
Jenny, how are you?
Hi.
Jenny, I need to talk to your dad, okay?
Yeah. Got a warrant?
Very funny.
Jenny.
Okay.
John, we've got a problem. Someone's killing your men.
You gave them new identities.
There must have been a leak. Lawson, Forrestal, Bennett, they've all been hit.
Who is doing it?
You've made enemies all over the world, John. It could have been the Syrians, the South Americans, the Russians, or a terrorist group. They're gonna find you.
You are going to make a normal life here.
You will, I promise. I'm going into the city to coordinate with the federal people. We'll nail those bastards before they get close to you. In the meantime, Jackson and Harris will stay here with you.
Are they any good?
Real good, but not as good as you were.
My rifle from the shed.
Keep an eye out. They'll be coming.
Remember, you're downwind. The air current may tip them off.
Downwind? You think I could smell them coming?
I did. Okay, Jenny. You go to your bedroom, okay? And stay out of sight. I'll be right back.
Where is she?
Mellow out, man. We can't talk business with you waving guns in people's faces. Your daughter's safe, Colonel. Whether she stays that way is up to you. My people got some business with you. And if you want your kid back, then you gotta cooperate. Right?
Wrong.
Bennett, I thought you were...
Dead? You thought wrong. Ever since you had me thrown out of your unit, I've waited to pay you back.
Do you know what today is, Matrix?
Payday. Tranquilizers. I wanted to use the real thing.
Jenny.
Do you remember me, Colonel?
I remember you, scumbag. Especially the people you've tortured and killed.
Colonel Matrix, you do not understand a country like Valverde. It is a country that needs a president who has an understanding of discipline.
Why tell me?
Because you're going to return to Valverde, and you are going to kill the president that you helped to overthrow me.
Why don't you have Bennett do it? Sounds like something he will get off on.
Because President Velasquez trusts you, Colonel. After all, he made you the hero of the revolution.
Well, Captain Bennett left, shall we say, under a cloud.
Yeah, because he enjoyed killing a little too much.
Your training, Matrix.
You can get close to President Velasquez. You will kill him. You know, Colonel, we went through a lot of trouble to find you. We had to pretend Captain Bennett's death so that General Kirby would become agitated and lead us to you. And now that I have you, you will do exactly as I tell you.
Fuck you.
Thank you. Terminal Matrix. If you kill President Velasquez, I will send her back to you.
If you try anything else, I will mail her to you in pieces.
Any sign of Matrix?
No, sir, just those bodies. You think there's more, sir?
If he's still alive, I'd expect a lot more.
Sully will make sure you get on the plane. Enriquez will stay with you. Make sure you get off. I don't hear from either one of them. She's dead.
How much they're paying you, Bennett?
They offered me $100,000. You want to know something? When I found out I'd get my hands on you, I said I'd do it for nothing.
Hey, hold it. I'll be back, Bennett.
John? I'll be ready, John.
We're running late, buddy. So you and Bennett met in the service, eh? Now, me and Enriquez is in the service, too. Yeah, there's nothing like old war buddies. Well, have a nice trip, huh? Take care. Oh, here. Have some beers in Valverde Matrix. It'll give everyone a little more time with your daughter.
You're a funny guy, Sully. I like you. That's why I'm going to kill you last. Move.
Hasta luego, fellas.
Just him.
Open your mouth again, and I'll nail it shut.
You must fasten your seatbelt, sir.
Thank you. Could I have a blanket and a pillow, please?
Sure. Luggage is safely stored in the overhead compartments. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and extinguish all cigarettes. Once we reach our cruising altitude, we're going to be serving our complimentary beverages, and then a little later on our dinner. Shortly after that, we'll be showing our feature film. Your flight attendants are Susan and Lance, and I'm Vicky. We're here to make your trip as comfortable as possible. Thank you, and have a safe and enjoyable flight.
Excuse me, how long is the flight?
We land in Valverde in exactly 11 hours.
Thank you. And do me a favor. Don't disturb my friend. He's dead tired.
Front, please. Thank you. Sir, during takeoff, you must remain seated.
I'm air sick.
Oh!
bird is flown. Cargo's aboard.
Now go to the drop-off point. Yes. Gracias, Sully.
Well, we are right on schedule. With any good fortune, today will be my last day as a civilian. Your father seemed to be cooperating. You will be together with him soon. Won't that be nice?
Not nearly as nice as watching him smash your face in.
Take her below.
Maybe we should do it another
time.
Sounds
like he's mad at you.
Okay, well, I like you too. All right, then. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Loving careers is tough, ain't it? Sounds like you need a date.
Well, I don't.
Oh, listen, I bet girls like you meet a lot of nice boys at airports.
Listen, you're really bugging me.
Slow down. You know, I got something I'd really like to give you.
I'm not interested.
Oh, you don't know what you're missing.
From here, it looks like a nightmare. Would you please leave me alone?
You fucking whore.
I'm not going to hurt you. Step aside.
You said don't move.
Do it. Get in the car. Do exactly what I tell you to do.
Listen, I've got a 7:30 advanced karate class and I can't help you.
You're not gonna make it. Follow him.
Well, I knew you were going to say that.
I've only known you for 5 minutes and I want you dead too. such a hurry, I can...
It's almost through with you. Has been kidnapped. He's the only chance I've got of finding her. If he sees me or I lose him, they'll kill her. What I need you to do is follow him, tell him you're crazy about him, try to bring him over here, and I will do the rest. You can go back to your normal life. Got it?
No.
Please help me. You're the only chance I've got. She has less than 10 hours left. Do you understand? They're gonna kill her.
Okay. All right. There's this huge guy outside in a green t-shirt, and he's a paranoid maniac, and he's kidnapped me, and I need your help.
I'll check it out.
Thank you.
I hear you're a great man with transmissions.
That's right.
Just fine.
Biggs, are you there?
Listen.
There's a guy over here that may be a wacko. I don't think I can handle him alone.
I'll be right there. Want to see me kick some ass?
You better wait here, miss.
Thank you.
Attention all units. Emergency on the theater level. Suspect, 6'2", brown hair. He's one gigantic motherfucker.
Used to be a great place for hunting slash. It's got a little crowded now. I think I found something though. I'll see you.
All right, yeah, sure.
shootout where people are dying and there's blood spurting all over the place. And then I watch you rip a phone booth out of the wall, swing from the ceiling like Tarzan. And then there's a cop that's gonna shoot you and I save you and he starts chasing me. Are you gonna tell me what's going on or what?
No.
No! No! Oh my God, watch out!
Kiss my ass.
I can't hear you.
I'll say it a little louder than get fucked.
Listen, loyalty is very touching, but it is not the most important thing in your life right now. But what is important is gravity.
I have to remind you, Sally, this is my weak arm.
You can't kill me, Matrix. You need me to find your daughter.
Where is she?
I don't know. But cook those. I'll take you where I'm supposed to meet her.
But you won't.
Why not?
Because I already know. You remember, Sally, when I promised to kill you last?
That's right, Matrix. You did.
I lied.
So now you don't have a car.
Now I do.
What'd you do with Sally?
I let him go. I'm sorry I got involved in this.
Well, why don't you tell me what this is all about?
It's about her.
Is this your daughter?
You know, some people are using her to force me to do a job. If I don't get to her soon, they'll kill her.
Well, did you do the job?
No. I knew they would kill her, even if I did it. My only chance now is that I get to her before they find out what I'm doing. All that matters to me now is Jenny.
What are you doing?
Helping you get her back. In the shower.
Who are you?
Room service.
Open the door. Move back over there.
Hey, Sully!
Should be, because this Green Beret's gonna kick your big ass.
I eat Green Berets for breakfast.
And right now I'm very hungry.
I can't believe this macho bullshit.
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck you, asshole.
These guys eat too much red meat.
Cook! Cook's car. Let's search it.
I think I found something. Look at this.
What is this?
Coastal is a fuel depot that supplies planes.
To whom? The airlines?
Usually smaller, private aircraft.
Are you sure?
I'm getting my pilot's license, and this is where my instructor gets his fuel.
There are a lot of warehouses in here down the street. Aries must be keeping a plane down there. Let's go.
We'll take Cook's car. He won't be needing it.
The This is it. Patria Enterprises.
I think this is where I was this afternoon. Wait for my signal. No airplane.
What about your daughter?
Harrison bent it down here. She's wherever they are.
Okay. Look at this.
These coordinates are somewhere near Santa Barbara. Longitude. There's something going on at this island off the coast north of here. This must be where they've taken Jenny.
Look. Here's a photo of an amphibian airplane.
Maybe they use it to fly out there.
Yeah, let's look at that invoice. Type 4 fuel is amphibian. 250 gallons is what it would take to fly this plane to the island and back.
But it isn't here. I've seen everything they've got.
It was refueled at Pump Station 32, Pacific Pier. That's San Pedro.
So how long does it take to fly to the island?
About 2 hours. Are we going to the plane?
Not yet.
Where are we going?
Shopping.
Shopping?
Thank you.
rocket launcher.
Go!
Think about it.
Yeah, stick him in the truck.
Come on.
You call General Franklin Kirby, he will explain everything to you.
Kirby, huh? I think we ran him in last week, right?
What do you think she's doing?
I think she's got something for us.
I bet she does.
Shit! What the hell was that?
God!
Jesus Christ!
How to do that?
I read the instructions.
What time you expect Matrix to arrive in Valverde?
Just over 2 hours.
Do you think that he is going to give us any problems?
He'll do exactly as he's told. As long as he thinks he'll get his daughter back.
I can fly this plane.
Oh shit. Oh no. What's wrong?
This isn't a plane. This is a canoe with wings.
Well, then get in and start paddling. Start the engine, hurry up!
Okay. Oh my god, this place is older than
the time.
Watch out for the boat.
Oh, we're not gonna make it. Ah!
Yes, we are. Ah!
We did it. We did it. Wow.
Well done.
Thank you.
Matrix? Call the federal building. Have them monitor every police, aviation, and marine channel in the area.
What are you expecting?
World War III.
Repeat. This is Whiskey X-ray 4, 4-8 for General Kirby. Urgent, you respond.
Attention, unidentified aircraft. This is the Coast Guard cutter Marauder.
You are flying over the San Miguel gunnery range. This is a highly restricted area. You must change course or you will be forced to land. Acknowledge.
Urgent. Repeat. Urgent. You must contact General Franklin Kirby.
You must first change course or you risk being shot down. Acknowledge.
They shoot the shit out of this area all the time. All the flights out of LAX avoid it like the plague.
Can you go below radar?
Not marine radar. Maybe if I get us close enough to the water, the waves can camouflage us.
Go down.
Oh, okay.
Do it.
Hang on.
We lost him, sir.
Slitting a little girl's throat is like cutting warm butter.
Put the knife away and shut your mouth.
I love listening to your little pissant soldiers trying to talk tough. They make me laugh. If Matrix was here, he'd laugh too.
Mr. Bennett, my soldiers are patriots.
Your soldiers are nothing. Matrix and I could kill every one of them in a blink of an eye. Remember that.
Are you trying to frighten me?
I don't have to try. When Matrix finishes the job, he'll be back for his daughter. Now, whether she's alive or dead, doesn't matter. Then he'll be after you. Now, the only thing between Matrix and you is me.
It is you that is afraid, Mr. Bennett. You are afraid of Matrix.
Of course, I'm smart. But I have an edge. I have his daughter.
Is that it?
That's the one. Land here. It's the most isolated spot you'll find.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
Now you remember the message.
Commando, Kirby, code red, coordinates, got it.
Don't break radio silence until they see me.
How will I know?
Because all fucking hell is gonna break loose.
Be careful, Matrix. Good luck.
Thanks.
Come está? Fire! 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 F Jenny!
Find out.
No, thanks. I think I'll take a pass. John, stick your head out. One shot. Right between the eyes. I'll make it quick. Just for old time's sake.
Bennett, stop screwing around and let the girl go. It's me that you want.
I have only one arm. You can beat me.
Come on, Bennett. Throw away that chicken shit gun. I just want to pull a trigger,
put the knife in me,
and look me in the eye, and see what's going on in there when you turn it. That's what you want to do, right?
I kill you, John.
Come on, let the girl go. It's between you and me. Don't deprive yourself of some pleasure. Come on, Bennett. Let's party.
I can beat you. I don't need the girl.
I don't need the girl!
I don't need the gun, John. I can beat you.
I don't need no gun! I'm gonna kill you now!
Daddy.
Leave anything for us?
Just bodies.
I'd just like you to start off your unit again, John. All it would take is your coming back.
This was the last time.